अनुषा, पता है पावनी, आज मेरा जन्मदिन है।
पावनी, अरे वाह, जन्मदिन की ढेर सारी बधाइयां। तुम्हारी यह लाल साइकिल बहुत अच्छी है।
अनुषा, धन्यवाद, मेरी माँ ने आज ही यह साइकिल उपहार में दी है।
So now Anusha is telling Pavni that today is her birthday and her mother had gifted her with a red cycle and she is very happy for it. So Pavni is wishing her the birthday wishes and telling her that the red cycle is really very beautiful. At that time, माँ दोनों के लिए नाश्ता लेकर आती है। So mother is bringing the breakfast for both of them and she is calling Anusha and Pavni. Let's see.
माँ, Anusha और Pavni दोनों नाश्ता कर लो।
Anusha, ठीक है माँ?
माँ, Pavni, आज नाश्ता करके तुम घर जाओ, तुम्हारी माँ राह देख रही होगी।
Pavni, जी ठीक है। So both Anusha and Pavni agree and they come for the breakfast. And Anusha's mother tells Pavni that you should go home because your mother might be looking for you. Raah dekh rahi hogi, that means their mother is looking for you. Okay. So they both are ready for the breakfast and everyone are going to have their breakfast.
That's all for today's session. Just read very well and have a quick look at this video.